So myself, Alok Agnihotri, and I opted for machine learning, introduction to machine learning. So it was quite good and everything was arranged properly. So we didn't face any difficulty, means according to the topics, the relevant video lectures were there. And for that, accordingly, we were going to prepare the assignments. It was also means related to that. Some easy questions, then some hard questions also. Means every level of questions were covered in the entire assignment. Yes, sir. The thing is that whenever we are trying to learn something online, that time we need to focus very much because in the class, means we are having a time to get disturbance. But while learning online, we need to see the videos and while there are moments that we cannot catch everything. So we need to pause the video, we need to write something. So that is little bit difficult thing that we face is, but now the time is that everything is available online. So we should learn online only. But by the practice, we'll get easy into that.
You are happy with the course structure?
Yes, sir, of course, we are happy.
The assignments and forum and all?
Yes, sir.
Were you able to interact on the forum anytime?
Yes, of course.
You also give any suggestions for improvements and questions that you ask for?
No, sir.
The faculty responded quickly?
Yes, sir.
Any suggestions you think can do better for us?
No, sir. Everything was well, fine.
Because some people were saying that the calculator was not allowed. Some cubic thing is not there.
So the calculations, if we see, it was not of much, means we can do such calculations very easily, means maximum of a square and cube of the simple numbers, means 1 to 20 if we go, that only asks, that a person knows by memorizing itself. So we don't need that. Even they are not asking for sine and cos perfect values or radian in that degree, they are not asking for such values. So I think it is not. But if for particularly me, means if we are from CSE, we are opting those subjects. But if a person is from thermodynamics and all, so maybe mechanics, so they might be including because in that angle and all this, may there be use of calculators.